TSA is dealing with a scathing review of its security out at DIA in the public spotlight right now. Olympian Amy Van Dyke in Ruin says she was humiliated before flying out of Denver. Nicole Brady joins us. And Nicole, we know this because she tweeted to the TSA and it really has gone viral.
Yeah, and posted a photo on Instagram, Dale, a disappointed look on her face there, and said she was given a full body search, even though she has TSA's pre-check, and that this has never happened to her before. She's always been able to escape the pat-down. She tells Denver 7 now that it left her feeling humiliated by the way she was treated and spoken to by the agent. While Amy says she hopes she wasn't singled out for being disabled, she is using her voice to help others who are also disabled.
And it's really sad. I just want to be able to help other people who don't have a voice. Just fair treatment for everybody, respect for everybody. That's all we need.
Now, we're told a female performed the search on Amy, but still, she says in all of her travel, this is the first time she has ever been searched like this, and Amy tweeting that she hopes this leads to changes for everyone, that this wasn't her complaining, but she just wants to make this right for all of us. She obviously got a lot of response on Twitter.